So how to scan QR code on your iPhone 15 series. For that you need to ensure two settings first. First of all, you need to go your setting and scroll down to find the camera. Go down and press on camera and make sure your scan QR code is enabled. If it's disabled, you need to turn on it, enable it. And then second option, you have to go your control center and go down, and you have to press on code scanner on this control center. That's mean once you shut down, it's added here. So now I am scanning some code. Press on this icon, and suppose I am scanning and to scan this icon. So this is not working. I want to try with different image. For example, scan. It's scan. So this is how you can easily scan QR code on your iPhone 15 Pro series. Hope you enjoy. Please thumbs up and do subscribe. Thank you.